everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Today we are watching the recently released movie called Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness. So this movie is supposed to be taking months shortly after the Spider-Man movie, and let me just start by saying that I did kind of enjoy the movie, but it is, for me, the movie is extremely messy, and it kind of like there's a lot of things wrong for me in the movie, which kind of ruined the path. So let me just like shortly put it. So Dr. Stephen Strange, with the help of both old and new mystical allies, travels into the multiverse to face a mysterious new adversary. And what is confusing is that, if I remember well from, I forgot which Avengers movie, the second one, isn't Wanda and, what is her name? So let me rephrase it. Isn't Wanda and Scarlet Witch supposed to be the same person? Because in the second Avengers, she was upset that her brother was killed, but in the whole Avengers movie, she was basically a good person. So what happened in this movie that switched Scarlet Witch to becoming did a total 180 and suddenly to become an evil person, which for me doesn't really make sense, if you get what I mean. And so basically she's trying to steal someone's power, but in the end she didn't successfully did it. But what is throwing me off is that when Doctor Strange went into the other realm, you have one guy from Fantastic Four, you have Charles Xavier there, and you have, in this movie, Peggy became Captain Carter, and you have Captain Marvel. But the only thing about Captain Marvel is not the same Captain Marvel as what the original Captain Marvel is. So that is when it throws me off a little. And how does in this multiverse, Captain America didn't take I suppose Captain America didn't take the like original, he didn't take the serum, but Captain Marvel took the serum. And I might be wrong, but I thought the metal on it might be the strongest metal on Earth, but I thought it's not the sharpest metal on Earth. So how does Captain Carter manage to get sliced into half with a metal that is not really that sharp? If you get what I mean.